And we are back with more Battlefield 5. How you guys doing? We're continuing where the last episode left off. God damn it, how do I get out of here? Shit.
Ich bilde mir nichts ein.
Nope, you're fucking dead. Nope, you're fucking dead. Why do all these guns suck?
Then why did you turn?
Damn. Ooh, a car. A car from earlier. This is my escape plan. This is my escape plan! Thank you. Damn.
Thought of him.
This is definitely gonna hurt. Or not, or I can completely live it. Okay then. Come on, you can make it. That mountain should have given me just enough speed to make it across. No, nothing suppressed. Fuck.
Jag måste komma tillbaka hit senare.
How the hell do I scout? What do you want me to do? Okay then. No? That's not what we do? The fuck do I do? What the hell am I supposed to do? What fresh hell is this? I think I fucked up. I think I had to scout it before I killed them all. Well, here we go again. Wrong button. Nope. Balls. Made it.
Tungt vann er skalt i Tyskland.
Du vet hva du prøver å lage med, da? Monsteret. Det et våpen.
Mamma.
Ja. Monsteret et våpen. Men hva skjer hvis russene lager det før oss? Eller britene?
Dette en makt vi ikke kan kontrollere oss. Du kan ødelegge oss alle.
Hallo? Verdammt! De sind hier!
Damn it. Yeah, the snowmobile.
Kan ikke la den slippe unna.
God damn it. Nope, I knew I was gonna fucking die. God damn it. motherfucker. You know, I'm just going to run him over. Fucking gun it! Really? Really? Okay. God damn it. I already tried to run him over with this, and it didn't work. If you stay still, it can be done. Where the fuck are these cars? Oh shit. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, I can't pronounce that. That achievement I will not be able to pronounce. I apologize. I just don't want to butcher it. So, with that, everybody, we beat Nautilus. And that was really fucked up. That was brutal as hell. Like, I know most of this is based on true events, and that was just brutal. So, with that as usual, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. See you later.